Sand fleas and ghost shrimp. Pompano and whiting candy, guys. If you're going to use ghost shrimp, though, ghost shrimp, better get that magic thread. They will not stay on the hook without it. Sand fleas will, but the ghost shrimp. I gotta say, catching the ghost shrimp is just about as fun as catching the fish, especially when you're getting like two or three of them coming out the hole at once.